One of the young readers of the Krishna Bedtime Stories, Volume 1, wrote in with the following question. He wanted to know how Krishna takes the devotee back to Godhead at the end of his life. And Srila Prabhupada explains in his purport to his Bhagavad Gita as it is, that when Krishna's pure devotee leaves his body at the end of his life, Krishna personally comes on his transcendental bird carrier, golden-colored bird called Garuda, and personally takes the devotee up on the bird carrier with him and transports him back to the spiritual world to live with him eternally.